Hello, I'm Debra Rentz, and I'm delighted to share these songs with you this evening, along with my really incredible colleagues, Dr. Emily Phelps on piano and Dr. Don Juan on violin. When Melissa first asked me if I would like to do a performance here at Stewart's Opera House, I immediately said yes. And as I started looking for music to program, I kept coming back to these three sets of songs that we will perform for you tonight. And I realized that they're all love songs. All of the poems are about love. And to be honest, that's a little unusual for me. I'm often drawn to the more dramatic and angsty texts and music. But these poems really did speak to me, and I hope they will for you. This past year has been a lot of darkness and loss and grief, and I think these songs bring a beautiful positivity and a little bit of hope into the world. I hope you enjoy them. The first set we will perform are Eric Whitaker's five Hebrew love songs. These songs feature soprano, piano, and violin. And the texts are so unique because they were written by Eric Whitaker's wife, Hila Plitmann.
Thank you. Éyze shéleg, kmo chalmot ktanim, noflim mehashamayim.
These next songs are by Manuel de Falla, and they are seven Spanish folk songs. These poems feature both the good and the bad aspects of love: unfaithfulness, joy, a lullaby, and rage. You will notice a lot of Spanish dance rhythms and a lot of very fiery piano accompaniments, so I hope you enjoy these. Thank you. Our final set of songs is Gwyneth Walker's The Sun is Love. These songs are very special to me personally because the poems are so exquisitely beautiful. The poetry is by Jelaluddin Rumi, who was a 13th century Persian poet. And what I love is how timeless these poems are. They cover so many aspects of love: sacredness, nature, flirtation, joy, commitment. And the piano writing is so incredibly beautiful. You'll hear a lot of text painting in the piano, where the piano depicts the imagery in the poetry. And for example, you'll hear Emily strumming the strings on the piano, and that symbolizes the closeness of the lovers. So I hope you enjoy these songs as much as we do.
And this one of me turns into 100 of me, 100 of me. I would love to to sleep. You must ask for what you really want. Don't go back to sleep. People are going back and forth across the door sill where the door won't touch. The door is from the open. Open. Don't go back to sleep.
It's not.
been looking for you, not knowing how blind that was. Lovers don't finally meet somewhere. Don't meet somewhere. They're in each other all along, each other all along. They're in each other. To hold you close like a lute, so we can cry out with love, with love. You would rather throw stones at a mirror. I am your mirror, and Silver. recognizing Joseph to be a desert mountain instead of a city. I'm tired of cowards. I want to live with lions. With Moses. I want to sing like birds.